Another day, another conquest. It's Easter once again, and I have nothing to do.
So you know what, Matt Guy?
Oh, Gary,
we saw yesterday.
Oh, yeah,
apparently he got arrested for robbing a bank or something like that.
Yeah.
I remember that. Wait, why did he get arrested? Oh, apparently he robbed a bank.
A bank? Oh, yeah, it was all over the, social media.
Yeah, I saw it too.
Ah, the bluebird's always talking. And I'm just here by myself. The others are busy doing some mad thing. And I might take a trip to the service, because they're doing eggs this year. And they're going to give everyone an egg, so I might have to check it out. Guys?
Yeah?
Do you want to come to a service for some eggs?
No, fine. You can get the eggs and come back if you want.
Okay, I'll go by myself then.
What's up with him?
Maybe he's getting to the stage of puke. We don't want to know. I got information. Run! He should be coming back anytime.
Boss, I know what the birds are doing.
What?
Redbird's going to the service, and then he's going to go to get the eggs, and there's going to be eggs and everything.
So, okay, cool. You can now leave.
I don't want to leave.
Minions, take him away. Oh, that was actually a decent shot. Well, it looks like that plan's out the window. Anyway, back onto Plan B. Plan B is now to go to Bowser's castle to discuss a plan and to ruin Easter for everyone! Dude, are you high? No, I'm low because I don't have legs.
I'm so bored.
Go figure. So, Minions, it's Easter once again. The service is happening in about half an hour. And, I've decided we shouldn't go this year. Because, well, I think Easter should be the only time we should let them have, just freedom. Because, really, it's a special time for some people. Like, Bowser, can I, you help me do with something?
What?
I want to steal the eggs at the, service. And I was wondering if you could help me and my pigs, steal the eggs from the birds and, take over Easter.
Well, I was planning not to this year, but concern you ask, we will help, won't we, Minions?
Okay, apparently they've lost their voice, so, I'll help them. Well, I'll help you anyway, so, let's go. I'll come back to your castle then. Okay. So guys, we have got Lord Bowser to help us with our plan to steal the eggs. So, let's go to the service now.
This should be fun.
Come on. Oh, keeper caught it. Playing FIFA. So guys, just to let you know, I'm Dortmund, and he's, Bayern. And, it's 0-0. Luigi, pause it. Right, I don't pause. The phone's going off. Hello?
Oh, it's, me, Redbird Mario, and I just wanted to let you know the service is today and it's already started.
Oh no. We'll be there as quick as possible, Red.
Why, what's going on? We're late for the service. The Easter service. Oh, great. Yeah, we'll make our way now.
Okay, see ya.
Come on, Luigi, we need to go quick. Welcome everyone to the Easter service 2016. I am so happy to present the Easter eggs once again. We have the Smarties, we've got the Cadbury mini eggs, and the Maltese mini bunny thing. And we'll be giving out all three of these to some lucky winners. So, we've obviously been running this Easter competition, who could draw the best egg design, and we've got some winners. We've got three lucky winners, and so the first winner was... Come on, Luigi, we're late already. Sorry, we're late, Peach. Okay, just get yourself sat down. Front row is where we go. Anyway, back on to the winners. So, basically to explain to you, Mario and Luigi, there was this competition, this Easter competition, who could draw the best egg design, and now we're showing the winners for these three Easter eggs. So, in third place, it was... Tails! Can you please come up to the front to get your Easter egg? So here you go, Miles Tails Prower with the Easter egg competition winner in third place with the Smarties. In second place is Cream the Rabbit!
Oh yes, I won! I can't believe it!
So you get the Maltesers, the multi-egg Easter bunny thing, and Cream the Rabbit came second of the Easter competition, and in first place is Bowser. What? Get down to the ground, don't say a thing. Right, surrender now or I'm gonna have to kill you. I don't surrender. My voice is so blurry. But you don't surrender either. Wow, you're gonna have to die. We surrender. Just don't kill anyone else. So, I guess it's been ruined once again. What the? Where's Mario girl? Ha 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 ha! Get the eggs! Help me, I don't have arms! Go run away! I'll get the eggs back! Come on! Oh no, you don't. No! There you go. Thank you, S.
Beat up time!
Actually, forget that. Go into the... Oh, I don't think they fit in the bed. Okay, one already fell. Now it's for you, Curry. Grr! Right, now for you. And for you. Bye bye, sucker. Now get rid of him. Hey, I'm gonna beat him up even more. Whoa! As our award for saving the day, I'm gonna let S go with the big prize.
He was gonna come first anyway, so it wouldn't have mattered.
Ah, thank you. Chaos, control! I wonder where he's gone now.
Guys, I have, as you can see here, is the winning egg from the Easter prize, and I won it. But I want to give it away to you guys, because you haven't had an egg in ages, and I thought it would be my return as a gift for help, so saving you. So, take your egg, and happy Easter. I don't want any, because I've got my own at home. See ya.
Right, for ruining Easter, you should join the washing machine.
Good night. Oh, finally did it. Proof, there is proof, and thank you very much for staying in there for a week. Bye-bye.
As a punishment for ruining Easter, you should go in the washing machine.
Oh.
As a punishment for ruining Easter, you should go in the washing machine.
Oh, too high!
As a punishment of ruining Easter, you should go in the washing machine.
Just go away!
As a result of ruining Easter, you should now go into the washing machine.
That was the worst one yet! That was the worst one yet!
As a result of going to as a result of what? Okay, I don't need to do that. As a result of ruining Easter, you should go into the washing machine.
Okay, that was just plain bad. That was like a noun level.
Ruining Easter, you can go in the washing machine.
Oh, that was the closest one yet.
That was the closest one. That was actually the closest one. And Wally here, flip flap. Oh, flip flap with a pig. I mean, come on. That's unbelievable skills. As a result of ruining Easter, you should go in the washing machine. Oh, just go away. I actually did this before. As a result of ruining Easter, you should go in the washing machine.